Hazrat Rafi bin Khadij radiyallahu anhu states, we would perform the Asr prayer along with Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Then a camel was slaughtered and divided into 10 parts. Then it was cooked and we consumed its cooked meat before the sunset. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1414.